think that HR designations are very important. I take this profession very seriously. We're experts about people and why people do what they do and how do you best organize and motivate and reward and lead people in order to bring out the best of what they can be. I'm currently working here at Chorus Entertainment. I've been here just under 2 years, and it's been an extremely exciting couple of years. We underwent a large acquisition just shortly after I joined the company. For an HR leader, it's been like a kid in a candy shop. It's been a chance to really look at what makes sense, what we're trying to achieve, and forget how everybody else does it, and really think about what's right for us right now in order to make this the most successful company we can be, and to make our people as successful as they can be. I hold the CHRE designation, and that's the designation that's for the senior executive. It's about the breadth of experience that's been built up over a career, and it was really those experiences that have helped me be able to have an impact here at Chorus. We can only be successful as an organization if every single person in this organization is successful. So then how do we, as a leadership team, live towards that? How do we achieve that strategic objective from a people and culture perspective? I always like to say, at the end of the day, you don't really have a company if you don't have people. There really is a world of opportunities to work in this profession. People and how people behave and what motivates people and how to make people successful, there's a commonality that crosses industry. So the amount of flexibility we have as professionals to build our careers in different industries, in different geographies, in different kinds of companies, I think is an extremely great benefit to someone building their career in this field, because the world is open to you to participate in building companies and working in industries. There will be some need to make sure that people can be successful, and that's what we do.